Next is protein kinase inhibitors. So this is a more specific kind of the anti-cancer agent. So drugs are imatinib, gavtinib, erlotinib, sorafenib, sunitinib and lapatinib, etc. So it is a first selectively targeted drug to be introduced to inhibit the specific tyrosine protein kinase, and which is called BCR-ABL tyrosine kinase gene, which is expressed by the CML cells and related receptor tyrosine kinase, including the platelet-derived growth factor receptor, and that constitutively active in dermatofibrosarcoma as well as the protuberance stem cell receptor, c-kit receptor, and it is active in GIST, which is called gastrointestinal stromal tumor. And resistance are mainly developed due to the point mutation in the tyrosine kinase gene, that is called BCR-ABL. It is also metabolized by other CYP3A4 enzymes and metabolite excreted in the feces through the bile. And dasatinib and nilotinib are the similar drug used in case of the imatinib resistance is occurred. So dasatinibs and nilotinibs are used in case of the imatinib resistance. Now next is a miscellaneous drug. So first is L-asparaginase, which is also called as pegaspiginase. It is a kind of enzyme isolated from the E. coli, and that caused the catabolic depletion of the serum asparaginase to aspartic acids and ammonia, resulting into the reduced blood glutamine level and inhibit the protein synthesis, and basically used to treat the childhood acute leukemia, and it also caused the anaphylactic shocks. So how this L-asparaginase is act? So if you look at the, this is a normal figure or normal blood cells where asparaginase, which is used to convert aspargine to aspartate, and then aspartate, which is converted into the glutamine to glutamate, and ultimately converted into the aspargine in normal cell, and protein synthesis occurred. Okay, so and this in case of the neoplastic, again same neoplastic cell have a low level of the aspargine, okay, due to this asparaginase enzymes, and to make a sufficient aspargine to for protein synthesis and cell growth. Okay, so generally this neoplastic cell, it doesn't having a sufficient amount of the LSPAR gene. Okay, so that is required for the protein synthesis, and ultimately by these way protein synthesis can be stopped.